We have one public comment speaker signed up this evening. That speaker is Nydia Tisdale.
Chairman, commissioners, good evening, and thank you for this opportunity to speak. My name is Nydia Tisdale. I live in Muswell, Georgia. My website is called aboutforsyth.com. I'd like to take a moment to read to you the rules that you adopted and voted to approve at the beginning of this calendar year. This is the Board of Commissioners' rules and procedures for the decorum of debate, and that's in section 2, discussion of issue. In discussion, a commissioner may condemn the nature. I'll start again.
Okay.
In discussion, a commissioner may condemn the nature or likely consequences of a proposed measure in strong terms, but must avoid personalities, and under no circumstances may he attack or question the motives of another commissioner or staff. The issue, and not a person, shall be the item under discussion. The chair shall immediately call as out of order any remarks made in regards to comments outside the issue being addressed. Or another commissioner may call this breach of procedure to the attention of the chair and other commissioners. In either case, the errant commissioner shall immediately cease the breach of decorum and continue with his remarks confined to the remarks confined to the issue. And finally, during discussion or voting, a commissioner shall not disturb the other commissioners in any way that may be considered disruptive to the proceedings or hamper the transaction of business. Thank you, gentlemen.
Thank you.
There are no additional speakers signed up this evening, Mr. Chairman.
Thank you, Jody.